recommendations of improving and modernizing local government. And I want to encourage all members of our community to take the time to review the report. Educate yourselves about the issues and the details of these recommendations, and avail yourselves of the opportunity to participate in the public meetings that have been scheduled, some right here at Southwest. This is an opportunity to state your priorities in public policy and our local governments that can help us take a long-term, systemic approach to address poverty, improve equity and representation, and promote economic growth and economic opportunity for all. This process needs diverse voices to be effective, and the details matter. I look forward to the community dialogue in the coming weeks, and I want to thank the members of the Commission for their hard work.